these are all our old pets. So, here we go. Today's a new pet.
Okay. Start. So this brings up water from our peel and comes through the system here and pumps through these filters.
So the results we've analyzed so far are from legs 2 and 3, which go through the Southern Atlantic Ocean and the Southern Ocean. And what we're seeing in those areas are microplastic concentrations ranging from around 100 to around 2,000 particles per cubic meter of water.
They're bringing them back to the same scale.
Has become what we believe to be one of the most comprehensive science initiatives of any sporting event in the world. During this edition of the race, we've seen teams, they're collecting more than 4 million measurements across 15 different data types, which is massive. The information will be used in reports, and it'll be used to inform and influence governments and businesses who make decisions affecting the future.